I'm from Kansas City, Missouri.
Yes, Kansas City, Missouri. Excellent. Okay, what I need you to do is spin the wheel and you're going to tell us a little more about yourself. Ooh, yeah, okay, so we need to know your favorite color. What's your favorite color?
Let's go with blue.
Blue? Okay, good choice.
Nice, nice answer.
Yeah, yeah, let's spin one more time so we can learn it. Oh, my bad. Okay.
With the arrow. Where's the arrow?
Where's the arrow?
Oh, oh. Ready? Ready? What is it? What's it going to be? Oh, it's my. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's my favorite.
I have to go with Christmas.
Christmas? Do you, are you sure you don't want to phone a friend for that one?
Jesus asked the question, who would you say that I am? And we talked about it this morning, you heard it in the service. That was a really important question. Another important question is to ask yourself, who are you?
Shaking, my soul, my body was shaking from all the heartache he'd been making. I tried to stay strong and just keep moving along. The devil and God were fighting for my soul, till God sent his son to pay my toll. I grabbed my father's hand, for he'll always help me stand. I've learned I cannot stand on my own, and need my father, who's been there beside me as I've grown.
No! You put it in my mouth!
Again.
Wait, let me taste it.
Oh, that's nasty!
It's not nice.
Yeah!
I got it.
Oh, no!
No,
no,
no! Bravo!
Oh! Oh, dude, I got
no more town.
Alright.
Oh!
Thank you.
can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine.
Which he was about to bring to fulfillment at Jerusalem. Peter and his companions were very sleepy, but when they became fully awake, they saw his glory and the two men standing with him. As the men were leaving Jesus, Peter said to him,
"Lord, let me build three altars, one for you, Master, one for Elijah, and one for Moses."
"This is my beloved son, in whom I am well pleased. Listen